mainly in Zimbabwe. But since none of us are African, we're gonna really butcher the language and really insult some people. We just moved here after living in Africa for 12 years. But don't worry, my family's totally normal. As my mom says,
use it or lose it.
Oh, excuse me, I mean, I love you. $100,000 in debt, and oh my god, I'm gonna be gone from a bunch of strangers.